There, in this video, I'm gonna explain you how you can convert a file from lowercase to uppercase in Linux-based terminal. So let's say I have got one file t1, and it's in the small letters. So if you wanna convert it to the uppercase, what you can do is you can execute this command called as tr. Tr stands for translate lower to upper. So these are special set. This lower means all small letters, and upper means all uppercase letters. So it will read from this t1 file and then convert all lowercase letters to uppercase letters. So if you hit enter, as you can see, all the lowercase letters have turned into uppercase using this syntax. Or you can also specify this set by using these commands, say A to Z and capital A to Z. So this is another way to convert from uppercase to lowercase to uppercase. So that's how you can convert the file from lowercase to uppercase in Linux-based terminal like Mac, Red Hat, and Solaris, and so on, Ubuntu, etc. If you like this video, hit like button.